About mile one. Right now we're at about mile two making this climb. This is the Antelope Island 50K. Antelope Island 50K. Nice views up here.
Yeah.
We're at about mile seven, Antelope Island. You can see way off in the distance, Shirley and Michael running. And you can see how dry the Great Salt Lake is. We're here about mile 10 on the west side of Antelope Island. You can see the lake behind us. We're just making this slow climb. The actual version of this year's event, there have been several different ones. Number one, the original was out along the beach there. This year they're running along the kind of a Jeep trail. So we're just making our way over about mile 10. We've just reached about mile 14, coming up this long ascent on the west side of the mountain. That's the hardest part. This first part is the hardest part of the race. And again, we're just approaching the next aid station. Just left the next aid station. There are only two aid stations actually so far, at mile five and then mile, well, about 8.5. Now we're running off in that direction, halfway point. And then we're going to be heading down to the next station at about mile 20. Beautiful views up here. Weather is nice. Right now we're at about mile 25. I think we're actually pulling the end of the train, you could say, of the race. I think a few people have dropped. And but beautiful weather here on the east side of the lake. It's been very pleasant, a little breezy. Today we saw a whole herd of bison on this side. And we just have about 6 more miles. So again, a very scenic run.